Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a waterfall braid. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to part your hair. I've got mine on the right side, and then I'm going to take a big section of hair from the part down to the forehead and separate this into three pieces. Then I'm going to take the back strand and cross it over the middle strand. Then take the front strand, cross it over the middle. Then take the back strand, cross it over the middle, and bring in a section of hair and add it into that strand. Then I'm going to take the front, cross it over the middle, and then bring in a small piece of hair and add it into that strand. Then cross the back over the middle and bring in a section. Then this time, this strand, instead of going across, I'm going to drop it down. And I'm going to bring in a piece of hair from right behind it and put it in its place, crossing it over the middle. So again, I drop this section down. And then I brought in a piece behind it. Then I'm going to cross the back over and bring in a section. Then I'm going to drop this strand, instead of going over, I'm going to drop it down and bring in hair right behind it and cross it over in its place. Then cross the back over and bring in a section. Then drop this section down and bring in a piece from behind it. Cross it over in its place. And then the top over. And just keep repeating that till it gets to the back of the head. And then I'm just going to braid the three strands down into a regular braid. Bring it towards the back of the head, then grab a bobby pin and pin it down, and then lay hair on top of it to hide it. So that is how you do a waterfall braid, and I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!